That's one big guy.
Okay, but where's the weapons?
Are gonna cost twice what the car is worth.
You can't do that.
Nice. I work twice as hard as that cabeza de finger.
You got big cojones.
To you. Okay, a dog? How did you get in here, boy? Found the weapons and a dog.
A dog, too? Dogs are useful in war. Long history there. Sergeant Stubby, Chips, Nemo. Does it have a name?
No, not yet.
What the fuck, Danny? It has no identity. Give it a name.
Okay, how about Boom Boom?
Good. Train it to go straight for the cojones. I like my dogs like I like my wars. Violent, unpredictable, and with a lot of humping.
Something tells me Boom Boom's got some fight in him already.
Hi.
Stay strong.
Huh? Now that Carlos is gone, we need a jefe. Somebody got to step up. I think your dog needs a bath.
Hey, I'm coming up on the hotel. It's going to be lights out for all three of these come mierdas.
Dale.
Guerrillera, come here.
Hezbollah.
Guerrilla, get your game face on. There's a supply drop on the way, and we need you to get there first.
Thank you.
My respect. This resort is my gift to you.
I hope you fully appreciate this great honor and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement. Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even me. I ask that you stay vigilant because the terrorists...
There you are, Palapinga. He's making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas, your target's leaving the area.
Shit. Okay, gracias. You fucker. Espada, one down. But the others aren't here.
Motherfuckers, check inside the hotel. See if you can pick up their trails. I need them in the ground, Danny. All of them.
Okay.
Enjoy your time in the resort. Take your mind, your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward.
Okay, that's fucked up. Benya could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant. Okay. Looks like he's at his ranch. Time to go take out both these assholes. Good dog. Good dog. Hey,
did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet, but I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers. I got a question.
Shoot.
You ever lose anyone?
Well, that's heavy.
Just answer the question.
Sí, Espada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah. I will.
Medic can't save you. Sniper on Overwatch.
Sharon!
The one.
Epinga, she's running.
Hey, Rojas, I got a lieutenant in my sight. They're hauling us away from your position.
Shit, thanks. There you are!
That's for Carlos.
Got an update.
Okay.
Said goodbye to the come mierda, like to hang out at the spa. She had some unique tastes.
Good, fuck her.
Nos conocemos, después hacemos lo que quiera. No me aguanto las ganas de verla. Me pasa por el lado y quiero conocerla. Decirle hola, baby, ¿cómo estás, mi reina? Yo quiero tenerte. Dime qué pasa de hacerla.
Señor Presidente.
There are many ways for a Triana to serve. And strength, vigilance, and a watchful eye is perhaps the biggest service of all.
Señor Presidente, what else can true Yarens do to serve Yara?
True Yarens?
Thank you.
¡Cuidado, chicharrón!
Estación de Música de la Nación, Radio Verdad.
Oh, my God.
Manga is running scared. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker.
Oye, Rojas, there's a lieutenant moving fast away from your position.
Shit. Come mierda's trying to run.
Me dieron!
Espada, it's done.
Really?
Sí, they're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.
Chicharrón! Bad bird.
Señor Presidente, what is the difference between a true Yaren and a fake Yaren?
Fake Yarens have lost their pride. They have forgotten Yaren values, and they leech off our resources.
Thank you.
Yaren will become paradise once again. But this paradise comes at a cost.
Huh? Thank you.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, got word that a checkpoint's been finding escape outcasts. You should go pay them a visit and tell them what a good job they're doing.
Gracias, gracias.